Sweepstike. They move it in. Mark Pesek. Along the boards, Hanifin out in front. Jared McCann got there. Angled off the glass. He'll ice the puck in this scenario. Brock McGinn. Jared McCann dropped the nets. Here on Star Wars night. And McCann attempts to get on top with 35 seconds left in period one.
Boy, I'm sitting here in the booth and I'm wondering, you know, Florida was exhausted. I mean, what an assault of a first period for Carolina. And the Hurricanes would have had a good chance off of icing, but Brock McGinn makes the decision to drop the gloves, and he wins the fight, which I think only increases the momentum. He has two excellent chances, and then the huge block from Jared McCann. So McGinn and McCann, the two eventual contestants in the altercation. And right side of your screen, McGinn really initiates it, and then he beats him. Boy, oh boy, what a fight this was. The use of the right hand, three occasions for Brock McGinn. And Carolina's up 1-0. They could be up 3 or 4-0. I can't think of anything that Bill Peters would look at that he hasn't liked in this period of play. And this very fine Saturday night crowd, boy, were they energized from that altercation?
Well, we talked about it in Hurricanes Live. We'll see the altercation again about being fully engaged, and they are here.
So there's the initial hit. McCann. I don't even know if it was McCann that he didn't like it. It was McGinn that came over and said,